Hello students, welcome back in the video lecture 6 of chapter 1 power sharing. Up to now we have discussed the two different forms of power sharing. Power which can be shared among the different organs of the government, power which can be shared among the different levels of the government, power which can be shared among the different social groups, linguistic or religious groups, and power sharing among different political parties, pressure groups, movements, etc. In first form of power sharing, we have already discussed that in this power sharing arrangement, power is shared among the different organs of the government, such as legislature, executive, judiciary. It is also known as horizontal distribution of power sharing. In the second form of power sharing, we have discussed that power can be shared among the different levels of the government, central level, state level and local level. It is also known as vertical distribution of power sharing when power is shared from highest to the lowest level of the government. Now we are going to discuss here difference between these two different forms of power sharing, horizontal form of power sharing and vertical form of power sharing. In horizontal division of power sharing, power is shared among the different organs of the government, such as legislature, executive and judiciary. But in vertical division of power sharing, power can be shared among different levels like union government, state government and local level of government. In horizontal distribution of power sharing, different organs of the government exercise different powers. So this is the concept of separation of power. But in vertical division of power sharing, constitution clearly lays down the powers of different levels of the government. No can interfere in other. Horizontal distribution of power sharing, the concept of check and balance in order to check the exercise of unlimited powers of the organs. It means no one organ can misuse its power. And in vertical division of power sharing, there is no such concept of check and balance because power are clearly given by the constitution from the higher level to the lower level. Let's discuss about the third form of power sharing. In third form of power sharing, power is shared among the different social groups. Dear students, in our society, there are different kind of sections are there, like socially weaker sections. They also have the share in the power. Community government in Belgium is the one example of this type of power sharing. But in our country, as we have already discussed in this chapter, that reserve constituencies are there. It means discriminated and disadvantaged groups are also given importance and also shared the power with them by our government. In India, it is done by the way of reservation also. Some seats are also reserved for scheduled caste and scheduled tribes in Lok Sabha. 84 seats for scheduled caste and 47 seats for scheduled tribe. Similarly, power is also shared among the other weaker section of the society like women. Women are also having 1/3 seat reserved in local government. And this type of power sharing arrangement is the good example of our country. Next, we are going to discuss about the fourth form of power sharing. In this form of power sharing, power can be shared among the different political parties, pressure groups, movements, control or influence those in power. In democracy, this type of competition which created among the different political parties. This competition ensures that power does not remain in one hand. This power is shared among the different political parties, sometime in direct form. Like when two or more parties form an alliance to contest elections. And if their alliance is elected, they form a coalition government and thus share power, as it was done in 2014 Lok Sabha election. BJP did not get clear-cut majority. They formed the alliance with NDA, and after electing the elections, they formed the government in the form of coalition with NDA under the leadership of Narendra Modi. This power sharing arrangement also can be done sometime by the interest groups. In democracy, we find interest groups such as traders, businessmen, industrialists, farmers, and industrial workers. They also will have share in governmental power either through participation of governmental committee or bringing influence on the decision-making process. They exert the pressure by various means and get politicized framed in their favor. Thank you, students.